Hello everyone and welcome back to another On The Road Truck Simulator video. Now today we're starting our journey in Hannover. We're in the MAN with the tandem and we'll be heading down south to Kassel, basically on the sort of middle artery of Germany, which obviously is Autobahn 7, which runs all the way from Kiel down to basically down to Stuttgart slash Munich. So we'll be taking that today. Just gonna have a nice journey. I've been down Autobahn 7 a couple of times. Most of the time obviously on my way down to Munich, but let's try and get out of here first, so we're quite tight into here. Now I'm using my steering wheel to the Thrustmaster T150. Alright, let's go left round here. Oh god, I forgot to put my card in. Let's do that. Tachograph, insert unit, change, accept. Right, we got 4 minutes on there. Nah, 4 minutes, 4 hours on there. Well, I wouldn't be surprised if it was 4 minutes. Wait for that truck. But anyway, hopefully everyone is having a good day, wherever you may be. But yeah, as we got the new pedals, we got back on the road, obviously Bus Simulator. You saw one of those videos a couple of days ago. So I thought we'd come off with a nice sort of start one, go on Autobahn 7. Can we do that? Nah, I suppose we probably can't, can we? I'll be a bit sneaky and go through there then. Yeah, so we got probably 20 minutes, 25 minutes this journey. Yeah, so it's not too far. But the terrain around sort of Kassel is fairly interesting, because I believe Kassel's the one where basically it's on... It's got the Autobahn going straight over the top of it, and it's sort of, it's down sort of in a valley, sort of. Yeah, the terrain around Kassel is really sort of hilly and mountainous, so it's always quite cool heading over there. I mean, we'll see it once we get nearer there. So get out of Hannover first. Let's go. Right, heading out of here. Around there, so we're driving through Hannover first, by the looks of things, or are we not? Not really too sure. I'm going left here, that's sort of coming down onto the Autobahn. Let's have a little look. So yeah, we're there, we're going along there, and then yeah, straight down to Kassel, so it's just down there, it's around 20 minutes or so. Gotta wait. Any second now. And I have been noticing that AI does glitch a fair bit. I think this one's even glitched here actually. Yeah, in the middle of the road sometimes they'd just be stopped. And they'd literally just stop in the middle of the road and they won't move for around 5 minutes. So obviously it's some sort of bug at the moment, which hopefully can be sorted out. Rather annoying. That was quite quick, wasn't it? Lights changing there. Found it, let's get going, let's get onto the Autobahn and let's get some speed on us. I see top speed will be 80 kilometers an hour. Around it. I think we can stay on this lane. Okay, maybe not. I thought we might be able to stay on that to then turn off at the next one. Seems not. Rough. Come right here. And right again, Kassel, Autobahn 7, that's where we're going. Thing is, if you get lost at one of these places and accidentally take the wrong turn in, yeah, I mean, it's going to be at least 20 minutes, 30 minutes just to sort of go round again. So yeah, always check the sat-nav and make sure you check it really well once you do come up to these sort of intersections and junctions and all that. because yeah, there's not really any other alternatives. If you go the wrong way, it's going to be at least another 20 minutes, say maybe even an hour of driving just to get back to where you were, unless you want to reverse up, which I have done sneakily before. Off we go. Lautzen is to the right there. It's saying to turn in, so I don't know if there is... No, we'll stay in this lane for now. Let's get the cruise control on. Let's get that on. Cruise control should now be on. So it's fairly fine cruising now for the rest of the journey. Lovely. Yeah, and obviously in the sort of month I've sort of been off the game, I haven't really noticed many improvements. I'm sure there is some improvements, but I think the last time we did the game, obviously they had the foggy mirrors. They have sorted that now. Obviously the road signs sort of rendered in when you were literally 2 meters in front of them. That's been sorted. But apart from that, I haven't really noticed any changes. Scania trucks still don't seem to be on the road as sort of AI, which I don't really know why. I mean, surely that's quite an easy fix. So I suppose, you know, I suppose it's probably they've got something that says AI and then has MAN, so they just need to add in Scania. Not really too sure why that hasn't been sorted yet. Yeah, there hasn't been much fixes. I'm really looking forward to the next patch though, as that should bring truck customization, which I think is going to be good. The bus whizzing by. Little bugger. So it's already taken us 7 minutes to get out of Hannover. Well, we're not really even out of it yet. I think I saw a couple of buildings there on the right. So yeah, as we're sort of coming up to sort of, mid-German region, it starts getting very hilly, and we do start struggling a fair bit, which makes it interesting. But you'll see as we sort of get closer to Kessel, it does start getting, very sort of hilly. Got another road down there. But one thing I really do want to see in this game is more sort of B roads. Obviously, I know we're in Germany, but obviously, B roads, if you get what I mean. Sort of single carriageway or dual carriageway roads. The ones which we see, I think they're single carriageway, isn't it? The ones we see up near Rostock, I think they're sort of the orange yellow ones. Let me show you. These ones here. Hopefully, we can see more of them. Driving on the motorway the whole time is a little bit sort of, a little bit boring. So hopefully at some point we can see some more of those roads added in. That would be nice. Wind turbines over there. Yeah, but there's not really much sort of in the middle of the map, apart from obviously a couple of cities, well, they're only small ones. Obviously, mid-Germany, there's not really much. It's very sort of barren. We'll get there. Yeah, that's a good question. What is everyone's favourite part of the map on the road? Personally, I think my favourite part of the map probably is sort of Hamburg area. Just as it's sort of... just sort of big major, you get the massive... I don't know, just Hamburg area, sort of near where the country roads are. You sort of get the, I don't know what the things are called, it's just sort of different scenery up there, which I really do like. We've got the DHL driver whizzing by it. We've got a fuel station coming up. We've still got around half a tank. And in terms of the taco, I think we're still alright. Was that 3 hours? Yeah, that'll be all good. I I'll check on the map again in a second whereabouts we are now. So it's been around 10 minutes since we have left Hannover now. So we're probably about almost halfway. And so we've got the tandem on the back as we saw at the start. Oh god, don't want to do that. I accidentally hit the analog stick on my controller there. So I was trying to do the horn, but I can't remember how you do it. Is it in that circle, isn't it? Yeah, circle. I'm so used to busting. Let's get that back up. Cruise control on. Whizzing down here. Let's have a look at that. Whereabouts are we? Oh, actually, yeah, we're about halfway now to Kassel. It looks like we are going right into Kassel as well. Yeah, going around there. We've got a couple of drop-offs. So it should be, it'll be about another 10 minutes until we get to Kassel, as we're about halfway. So you can still see AI sort of spawning in, jumping in, which really does need to be sorted. I mean, it's not like a game-changing thing. It doesn't really ruin the game, it just sort of, you know, doesn't look as realistic. And obviously, another thing I've noticed, the water texturing seems to be different. It seems to be more blue now. Obviously, before it was really murky, the water. But that seems to be, yeah, changed quite a bit. Seems like the Autobahn's going back into three lanes, so we'll get into the slow lane as we are a truck. There you go. Yes, for anyone who has just joined us, I am using a Frostmaster T150. That's why the steering's very smooth. Now, that's one thing I couldn't bear. I think in the last on-the-road video, I was actually using a controller. And yeah, when it comes to using a controller, it's, well, for me, it was unbearable. Because on simulator games, I always use a steering wheel. So yeah, I wasn't a big fan of using the controller, but back on the wheel now, so it's nice and smooth. We've got two trucks racing behind us. Look at that, look on our mirrors, you can see them both racing along. Oh, what's this coming up? Dryekdramental. Some sort of town or village, I suppose, here on the left. Obviously, we can't go to it, so it's obviously only just scenery. But always nice to see. Right, we've got a junction coming up here. I've got a feeling this could be for us. What's this saying on here? That's got Leipzig on there. We're not going there. Okay, so that's Autobahn 30. Yeah, it seems like we're continuing on here. Well, that won't be long until we do have to turn off. That's a glitch there where they sort of just wait in the middle of the road there. A little bit odd. Well, there's the upper Autobahn coming on. I better turn into this lane before we get whacked by a truck. Oh, and it started raining. Seems to be a new sound effect for that. Wipers. Wiper up. Oh, they've definitely added a new sound effect for that. Once that sounds brilliant, but I mean, it will do. Still hear it when I was going under the bridge there. Well, a bit of rain to spice up the journey a little bit. Well, I think coming up is a very steep hill. I know we do struggle up here a fair bit. Let's get the wipers on a little bit more. And I think once we get up here, we then turn to the right and we'll be into Kassel. And we do turn off at the top of here. Let's get back in there. So I really do prefer the MAN truck, because when I first got the game I was all out just Scania. I'd never really used the MAN, but since I've been using the MAN, I think I actually do prefer the MAN truck, probably because the sat nav is at a more sort of comfortable position in terms of moving your head to see it. It's much more sort of roomy, as I know on the Scania the windscreen is quite small. On this, you know, where the light comes, and it's quite a nice truck, the MAN. I think this is our turning coming up here. Yeah, Kassel. That's where we're coming off here. Going back down the hill now. Quite a nice little journey though, obviously along from Hannover. Not bad. Right, going right. I think, yeah, we're going off here. And we're going right again. Going left up here. Only been to Kassel a couple of times. Quite a nice little city there in the game. You've got the massive sort of Autobahn going across the top of it, which I don't know if is realistic, but we'll see that in a second. And if you are watching this far into the video, do put Kassel into the comment section. I'll say big thanks if you are watching this far. Come on, let's get through the lights before they go to red. Lovely. Yeah, so it's a fairly small city, Kassel. There's only sort of a couple of roads in it. Sort of just a loop. But it's a nice city, though. Oh, we're doing alright for fuel. We've still got about half a tank. And it's not far to our first drop-off point. So it's just round here. Yeah, in a minute we should see the massive Autobahn bridge going across basically the whole of the city. Now that should render in any second now. Oh, hello. Yeah, basically straight ahead in a second you should see a bridge going across. I think you can see it now, actually. Yeah, just about. You can just about see the bridge there going across. That is the Autobahn that goes to Dortmund, I believe. Basically, just crosses the whole city. Oh no, there it is there. Now you can see it. Look at that bridge there going all the way across. And you can drive on that as well. Get a lovely view down into Kassel. Don't know if that is realistic. I don't know if anyone wants to look that up. Kassel, big road bridge going across. Don't know if that would be realistic. That is quite high up. Right, here we are at the Brotto, which is basically the Lidl. Let's get parked up first, then we're going to open the doors and go to the freight office. So we got this drop off here, then we got one more after that. Oh, hello. Right, let's go and tell them we're here. Let's get the doors open. There you go, let's get that open. And boom. Get that shut and we've got one more drop off. Quick and easy. We don't even have to open the main doors there. Let's go, it seems like it is clearing up the weather now. We'll send it brighten up then. Seems like the rain is going away. Our next drop off is literally just round the corner. I believe the logistic hub. God, that was close. We've got a truck literally right behind us there. Let's get the wipers off now. We don't need them on. Wiper down. There you go. Yeah, so that is the Autobahn 44, which obviously takes you up to sort of the cluster of cities, Dortmund, Duisburg, Cologne. And it goes over the top there. And go, 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 move! I don't stop, it's doing this again. Oh, you gotta be joking. We missed it. Oh, he almost went through there, didn't he? And we'll wait again. Oh, that bus driver isn't very good, but he's clipping the side there. What's he doing? Well, I think we're ready to go again now. That's gone to green. Can't be long. Come on, let's get going. Start revving up, get the guy scared in front. Go. Come on, speed up. He's going a bit slow, isn't he? Right around it, and then into our last drop off, which I believe is just up here. See the massive bridge there going across. Bet it's red, isn't it? Go to green. Yes, it went to green. Never does that as soon as we get there. Always then goes to red. Some sort of park here in Kassel. That's quite nice. Probably actually walk through it as well, I guess. I think this big blue building here might be where we're going to be. I think that's the logistic hub, I think. Not completely certain, but I think that's where our last stop is. Our last drop off is. Okay, maybe not. A little bit further around. Ah, oh, here it is. Ah, oh, we made it. We made it to the logistic hub. Let's get this parked up. Fairly simple parking these up. Not too hard with the tandem on the back. It's basically just a small arctic. And what we'll do now is quickly get out, go over to the office, which is over here. Get that open actually, quick. Let them know we've arrived. And park that up, and then we'll be done. There you go. That's that. Anyway, everyone, that is going to be it for today's On The Road Truck Simulator video. Hopefully everyone has enjoyed it. Obviously, you will find a link in the description to the Discord server and to the PayPal if you do want to help support the channel. But yeah, thanks all for coming in. Have a lovely rest of your day, and I hopefully will see you in the next one. See you all, and take care. And pop all your thoughts in the comments below. See you all.